consecutive. Let's start with number one, same signs. To add two numbers with the same sign, add their absolute values. The sum has the same sign as the numbers added. Negative 8 plus negative 7 equals negative 15. Now, on to number two, different signs. To add two numbers with different signs, subtract the lesser absolute value from the greater absolute value. The sum has the same sign as the number with the greater absolute value. Negative 9 plus 5 equals 4. Number three is properties of addition, commutative property. The order in which you add two numbers does not change the sum. 20 plus 18 equals 38. 18 plus 20 equals 38. Associative property. The way you group three numbers in a sum does not change the sum. 9 plus 12 plus 7 equals 28. But I put two parentheses over 9 and 12. 9 plus 12 plus 7 equals 28. But I put two parentheses over 12 and 7. On to number 5, identitative property. The sum of a number and 0 is the number. 0 plus 5 equals 5. Inversive property. The sum of a number and its opposite is 0. 6 plus negative 6 is 0. That's all today.